Come on, put your hand together. I want to take your mind back to a hill called Calvary, where Jesus died, paid the price for your sins and mine. Anybody here know he died for you? I want to get the fruits of your lips. Do you know he died for you? I want you to know it wasn't the spikes that they put in his feet that held him to the cross. It wasn't the spear that they speared him in the side that held him to the cross. Can I get somebody to say yes here? I want you to know it wasn't the nails that they nailed in his hands that held him to the cross. But when that thief said, come down and save yourself, I want y'all to know tonight that it was love. And let me hear you say, love, that held him to the cross. It was love for the prostitute. Drug addict. It was love for you, you and you. If you know it was love, put those hands in the air. We come tonight to tell you it wasn't the nails that held him to the cross, but it was the love of God. Come on, Mississippi man, just tell him. The nail that held him to the cross.
Transgression.